guys, I decided to make a video. I got a package from Bonds and Nobles. I did put some mods and tape to layers over here. As I talk about my experience, that I would not go to one particular location, one of my towns, again. Because five years ago, I had a bad scene. Picked up the orders, and then thought about it, and then Saturday I did pick up Joe. Not doing those videos. I asked for 2 slices of pepperoni and sausage pizza, and the guy here who told us that I just said pepperoni. So pretty good. And so, and then when we ordered pizza on Memorial Day, it took so long and food was ready. It's like, I ordered winter, fairest, and Scott's buff. So my order just came in. Yeah, I got those books. So I said, I'm picking them up in Odessa. Where did it say? So I do have Winter by Melissa Myers. See the 4th book. And I am planning on doing a whole review on the series when I finish these 3 books. When I checked after I read. So for Scar and Cinder and Cutscene and Cutscene backing and this one, Boxing first next. Just having to send me in a paperback. So this is actually going to read out first because give you a little preview of the next one. Scissors. So, Phil's is tiny. Close enough. That's good. Definitely tiny. This is Starts Above. It's actually saying Winter's name, but when I did check if it is next, so pretty much I'm gonna read this next. Except I got it, and thanks my mom's help because I ordered these on Barnes Notebook, but when it was time to place order, it wasn't like walking around, so I wouldn't do the circling. And she helped me. This was like, I had to get the 29 something, that didn't make any sense. And it actually hit 27. 7, I can't remember, and that's almost the price of this, but now it's $5 more. See, these are what I need to finish off the Lunar Chronicles. I did read Cinder, Scarlet, and Crabs. After I do read all 3 of these, I do plan on, I don't know, would you rather see me do a feud on every single book? Are together or individually? Let me know in comments down below. Bye!